So he was conducting this yajna in BHEL. He called me, come. I just went. You have to take the class. I said, okay, because I thought this is only 40, 50 people. Then I went and saw 500. Then I said, 2 days I didn't sleep properly. First day, like this Purna Kumbh also they gave. I never saw Purna Kumbh, this Kumbh, anything. Arjuna's condition. Started. Fourth chapter, I remember, fourth chapter. Start, first sloka, second, first, sixth sloka. In 10 minutes, 10 slokas went. Chant. Organizers, one person came here. Swamiji, nice talk. Please go slow. That's what I'm trying. But sloka is going beyond my control. Excuse me, it's going. So actually, we should not get bored. More than 20 years, I'm also doing this. Somebody says, are you not getting bored? Why? When I get out of work, we feel very much relaxed. When I go to work, heavy. Ghora karma. Very, very nicely, Arjuna was, ghora karma. The karma, to do karma is ghora only. Go to office, ghora karma. Come out of the office, very nice. Krishna says, this is ghora karma only. Change the ghora karma into aghora karma. Change the karma into karma yaga. The technique I will tell you. Don't change the situation. Don't change the profession. Don't change the name. Just to be there, I will tell you how to change your attitude. You will enjoy the work. And Guda Kesha, the conqueror of sleep. Whenever he wants, he can sleep. Whenever he doesn't want, he can get up. We know how to sleep. That's all. We also Guda Kesha, 50% Guda Kesha.